Hi guys, you want a new gaming PC with one of the new graphics cards, but there are no on the market. So what will you do? Look for something pre-built. You manage to see a deal from one of the top brands, its gaming division. It's looking rather good. You have GeForce RTX 3060 Ti, which is nice. Ryzen 7 3700X, which is also nice. 16 GB of memory, a 512 GB SSD. Nice. Prices may be a bit high, but in the current situation, you don't have any other options. So, you buy it. Sometime later, you get a nice looking package, and it has a keyboard and mouse inside. And also this PC. But there is a catch. What's the catch? First, let's see inside. Let's take a look on the internals. Here is the GeForce RTX 3060 Ti, which is an OEM model but with good cooling. You have dual channel memory, which is very nice. And a very basic looking cooler, which will probably, maybe, eventually be enough for this 65W CPU. But we would like something more, and you will see why. The SSD is Western Digital Black 512 GB. And the motherboard is another OEM execution, which has rather weak looking VRM section, considering you can use some more powerful CPU. The PSU is 500W 80 plus bronze unit from Cooler Master. And let's talk a bit about airflow, which there has almost none. Because on the front you have metal plate, no place for airflow. On the top you have another plate. You can theoretically remove it and have some little airflow from the top, but there is no place to mount another fan. And all the airflow comes from the bottom, which has perforation, but it also has a dust filtering mesh and not that much place from the table or whatever you put this on. Also, there is only one fan, which is 92 mm, and the PSU is made to suck a little bit air from here, but you have no power hungry parts on this side. So only this little fan cools the whole system. And how does this affect the temperatures? You will see now.
Just want to give a shout out to all my fans watching. What's up?
Attention, delivery replicator.
Replicator incoming.
Enemies!
area, secure the perimeter. An enemy team is hunting you. Stay alert.
If you haven't guessed it by now, here it is. It's an HP Omen. So here is the catch. Because of the absent airflow and horrible CPU cooler, the temperatures are very high. The CPU cooler is running on maximum RPM, hitting the 95 degrees, and it is also very loud. But you can buy it right now. Do you have any other options? In the next video, we will show you how it should be done.